I appreciate Ms. Baker because when I was in 7th grade, she didn't give up on me.